Here's the next one.
Pulling the bottle from the well, you will again swipe through the gun, releasing it only momentarily to allow for the bottle to pass through. Then, a simple behind the neck and into a pour. This is a very simple trick, so try to focus on a clean swipe through so that the bottle and the gun do not collide.